Commonwealth State. The Record of Rights, Sukjo. The Commonwealth State. Confucius said. 星号 When the perfect order prevails, the world is like a home shared by them. 星号 Virtuous and worthy men are elected to public office, and capable men hold posts of gainful employment in society. 星号 Peace and trust among all men are the maxims of living.星号 All men love and respect their own parents and children, as well as the parents and children of others. 星号 There is caring for the old, there are jobs for the adults, there are nourishment and education for the children. 星号 There is a means of support for the widows and the widowers.For all who find themselves alone in the world, and for the disabled. 星号 Every man and woman has an appropriate role to play in the family and society. 星号 A sense of sharing displaces the effects of selfishness and materialism.星号 A devotion to public duty leaves no room for idleness, intrigues and conniving for ill gain are unknown. 星号 Villains such as thieves and robbers do not exist. The door to every home need never be left and bolted by day or night.星号 These are the characteristics of an ideal world, the Commonwealth State.
加斜线 Back, home.
Jigong S. Fong. 01. To bring the highest ideals of God into practice. The best world can be made without prejudice. This and that.'Tis needless to say. Or east and west, anyway. 02. As large as the whole universe. Or as small as an insect or a fish. They differ only in body and size. With the same soul in each. 03. To look you know the heaven above.And down to the ground below. Many a thousand changes may occur. But all the same are governed by law. 04. This seems quite natural. To sing different songs with equal skill. During an interval of life and death.Every particle owns a good spirit still. 05. The sun, the moon and the stars are heavenly bodies although they are the sky. While mountains, waters, sands and woods were created by God in forms wet or dry. 06. In between the heaven and the earth,Human beings are the wisest of all, to take the lead among the rest, and enjoy the big nature what we can all. 07. From the very beginning, a peaceful air was over all. There must be the Lord, with an absolute power to control. 08.Such a huge system is of no border, with a content of bodies large and small. They may be in motion or at rest. That is the only difference after all. 09. With image, one can easily observe, lest one can't even comprehend. The ways of providence are oftentimes inscrutable from beginning to end.
十
Where were we born from? Where shall we pass away to? Causes and effects are rather complicated. Yet the truth is always true.
11
Unchangeable and indestructible is the true essence, this one soul. It may be neglected and lost. Or it may be kept in full.
12
To search for the origin of life eternal, we resort to the great kindness of God. For a kind person is always invincible. And a good plant depends upon its seed bud.
13
Moreover, eternal is also the civilization. And profit are both in heaven. Without any abrupt change of themselves. All things molded within.
14
So brilliant were the ancient sages. Saints of the world. For years and months they tried. With God as truth to hold.
15
To preach the gospel through different apostles. At different times in different localities. They were born to be archangels of God. Together with many good qualities.
16
They had established their religions respectively. To save themselves and others who suffered too much. To cast their own bread into waters. They had done what ought to be done for each.
17
The five religions are Christianity, Mohammedanism, Confucianism, Buddhism, and Taoism. With no difference from the outset. They are the same under God as kingdom.
18
To develop them into many branches. There were countless thinkers of the past. They followed strictly the human nature. To prove all things good and hold them fast.
19
Honesty makes a man wise. Wisdom makes a man honest. Faithfulness of oneself is apt to win praise. Yet forgiveness to others is still the finest.
20
Nowhere will not be the truth of God. Not as apparent to everybody. But success had only those who took it under custody.
21
Until the recent centuries. Men forgot truth for once incompetent. Differences in opinion arose from differences in preoccupation.
22
Because some prejudices existed, they were not mutually reconcilable. As a result, belligerent actions took place. And wars were unavoidable.
23
The disaster might be so serious that one came after another. There could be no more justice. And many living souls always died together.
24
Some of them were slaughterers. Some of them were victims. Nothing had there been so dreadful as the wounded bodies and limbs.
25.
Many families were broken. Many couples were dissociated. Many fertile soils were spoiled. Many peoples of different races were annihilated.
26.
Civilization was deteriorated. Education was metamorphosed. Peace was destroyed. Welfare was sacrificed.
27.
Financial crises had always occurred. As to freedom, 'twas difficult to attain. Scientific knowledge was ill-used. Secret weapons were renewed again and again.
28.
To get living, 'twas very hard. Starvation came to every home, whether new or old. Distress had caused pain to all. Robbery existed at nearly every corner of the world.
29.
The conditions grew worse and worse. The cruelty became more and more. Both defensive and offensive actions were peaked. Those facts were quite clear to all.
30.
Alas! My poor creatures, you have been innocently ill-treated. Be wiser to plan for yourselves. At an early date, after thoroughly young reflected.
31.
Therefore it is up to nowadays. A good plan shall be carried out effectively after this war. For the sake of eternal peace, an international organization is the best by far.
32.
The central tongue for all religions. Everybody has to research the freedom to worship God in one's own way. Is the most fundamental principle one may reach.
33.
Apostles of the world. You are all good fellows. You have to serve for the greatest will. To save yourselves and any other who follows.
34.
With no regard to nationality. Members of different sexes and ages. On the basis of equality, you will reach the same kingdom of God through different passages.
35.
Here is the establishment of ARIR, with branches in all parts of the world, with a righteous aim. We are all faithful to God.
36.
To preach the same truth, and to defeat he devil enemies. Victory will be ours. Triumphs will not be absurdities.
37.
Unlike the wild beasts, human beings are civilized. Be sympathetic and honest. No doubts can ever be lost.
38.
In a world of universal brotherhood, as usual, territories have to be restored. To enjoy the same happiness, the common security must be assured.
39.
Wishing that world worked, will return to good order. If any individual be there not properly treated, any other may be asked as a saver.
40.
Eternal peace could aptly be maintained if it were gifted by heaven. Come on, my dear friends. We have to try our best for this heavy burden.
斜线 end.
Back home. Journey still the under world. Ahead contents.
等 loading 521xx sigdude 斜线330千位元组斜线 html 斜线12 files
Publisher as preface, introduction, outline of the book, J. D. Litt. Registration Office 01 Tribunal, 02 Tribunal, 03 Tribunal, 04 Tribunal05 Tribunal, 06 Tribunal, 07 Tribunal, 08 Tribunal, 09 Tribunal, 10 Tribunal.
Name of Chinese word code big 五斜线意味元组加加加零零
back contents 等于 fight1521HTML 0A1 等于 Publisher as Preface 0A2 等于 Introduction 0A3 等于 Outline of the Book 0A4 等于 J.D. Litt 1521BHTML 001等于 To the Cave of Xingfoshan Hard Mountain零零二等于 Two Kings and Chi Happy Heart Pump。零零三等于 To the Registration Office。零零四等于 To Wang Jianguzong。一五百二十一 CHTML。零零五等于 To 零一 Tribunal and Conversation with Qin Wang Wang。006等于201 Tribunal, Magic Mirror Pavilion 007等于201 Tribunal, Bulletin Jinsuo, Rehabilitation of Taoist Monks and Nuns 008等于201 Tribunal, Wang S.I. Chen, City of Those Who Die on Natural Deaths009等于201 Tribunal, Continuing Tour of Wang S.I. Chen 1521DHTML 010等于202 Tribunal, Touring the Second Tribunal 011等于202 Tribunal, Order Pulling Hades 012等于202 Tribunal,Hades of the Hungry Ghost 013等于202 Tribunal Nahi Chia and Hades of Dancing 014等于202 Tribunal Hades of Coldness 1521HTML 015等于203 Tribunal Paying Respects to Song Din Wang016等于203 Tribunal, The Prison of Scoopas 017等于203 Tribunal, Copper 斜线 Iron Knife Face, Scraping Prison 018等于203 Tribunal, Handing Up, Sight, Down Prison 019等于 To the Office of Four Types of Reincarnation020等于 To the Office of Four Types of Reincarnation, Second Visit 021等于 To the Office of Four Types of Reincarnation, Third Visit 1521FHTML 022等于204 Tribunal, Meeting with Wu Wang Wang023等于204 Tribunal, Prison of Forced Drinking of Medicine
024 = 204 tribunal, prison of boiling water. 025 = 204 tribunal, mouth, piercing prison. 026 = 204 tribunal, severing of sinews and extracting of head, bone prison. 027 = 204 tribunal, prison of poisonous bees. 028 = 204 tribunal, prison of poisonous bees, second. 029 = 204 tribunal, prison of poisonous bees, third. 1521 HTML. 030 = 205 tribunal, seeing Wang's Yantai and paying respects to San Luo Wang. 031 = 205 tribunal, San Luo Wang's discourses on heart gouging. 032 = 205 tribunal, again visiting the gouging heart prison. 033 = 205 tribunal, again revisiting the gouging heart prison. 034 = 205 tribunal, again 3rd visit to the gouging heart prison coinciding with the opening of the gates of Hades. 035 = 205 tribunal, again 4th visit to the gouging heart prison. 1521 HTML. 036 = 206 tribunal, interviewing Bian Chen Wang. 037 = 206 tribunal, the small prison called suffering kidney and red biting prison. 038 = 206 tribunal, the small prison for reckless drivers of motor vehicles. 039 = 206 tribunal, prison of force opening of mouth to insert iron pin. 040 = 206 tribunal, barbed netting and locust 斜线 leeches small prison. 041 = to Chen Wang Mia, city temple of Hades, how souls of the dead are brought there. 1521 HTML. 042 = 207 tribunal, interviewing Tai Shan Wang of the prison of red hot bricks. 043 = 207 tribunal, the head, baking small prison. 044 = 207 tribunal, disembowel small prison. 045 = 207 tribunal, carrying stone slab on head and crutch, walking small prison. 046 = 207 tribunal, boiling oil small prison. 047 = 207 tribunal, pulling out on and piercing cheek small prison. 1521 JHTML. 048 = 208 tribunal, interviewing Doshi Wang. 049 = 208 tribunal, meet James Moore prison. 050 = 208 tribunal, the small prison for amputating limbs. 1521 KHTML. 051 = 209 tribunal, meeting Ping Dan Wang. 052 = 209 tribunal, the prison of splashing boiling oil. 053 = 209 tribunal, the red and purple venomous snakes prison. 054 = 209 tribunal, A, by dying, the lowest hell in Buddhism from where there is no escape. 1521 公身 HTML. 055 = 210 tribunal, visiting Swan Lu Wang. 056 = 210 tribunal, visiting Swan Jisuo, Chain of Existence at Rebirth Office. 057等于 Tushi Tribunal, visiting Man POT. 058等于 Tushi Tribunal, visiting the 6 paths of metempsychosis. 059等于 Tushi Tribunal, visiting the common people as section for souls. 060等于 Tushi Tribunal, visiting Morality Center.Bureau of Reward for Good Souls, Bureau of Punishing the Evil. 061等于 Tushi Tribunal, The Dirty Blood Pump, and Eastern Peak Pavilion. 062等于 Today's Land Wang Pusa, and Celebrating the Completion of Diluji. 加061等于 English, Chinese Word Code Big Wu.零 C 二等于 English Chinese word code JBK 斜线 JB ahead 加加加 A E back journeys to the under world WG publisher as preface 零 A E星号 The purpose of rendering this book in the English language is to enable English educated people, especially of Chinese origin, to understand what happens to one's soul after death. If a percentage of readers can realize that it pays to do more good deeds,when still alive, then our humble attempt is achieved. 星号 This is not a religious book in any sense, and in no way belittles any religion. Indeed, it encourages readers to continue practicing religious beliefs of their own choice. 星号 What the hell is Hades?Join us in journeys to the underworld and find out what awaits us there. 星号 The original version was in the Chinese language, but why should only Chinese educated readers benefit from it?Hence this English version, it is hoped that eventually,versions in other languages will be published so that everyone can try to do more good than evil, then only will this world of ours be a better place to live in, hell will then be less crowded and paradise will receive the virtuous. Like readers of this book, with doors wide open.星号 This book is published for free distribution. The expenses for printing have been voluntarily met by individuals and organizations without any ulterior motive whatsoever. Our thanks are also directed to the scribes, translators, typists, proofreaders,printers, distributors, and everyone having a hand in launching and reading this book. Reprinting of this book for gratuitous distribution is welcome. 星号 This book was translated by Mr. Li Taichung, Li Deshong.星号 in 1982 the translation was completed in May 1985. Mr. Tan Antik Chen Yun, 星号 lecturer at the Chinese Studies Department, University of Malaya Kuala Lumpur, edited the English Translation twice. We wish to thank both of them for their excellent work.
星号 September 1987。星号 Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia. Publisher 斜线加加加 Air Back.Journey's to the Honor World Introduction 富林 A2 星号 This book in Chinese dialogue was originally issued in the Chinese language and was the result of the deity G. Gong bringing the soul of Mr. Yan Shen Dalidi Planchette Handler of Shenzhen Ten.Taiwan to visit on instructions of the Jade Emperor Yu Huang the Tianzi. The Jade was issued on the 15th day in 8th moon, 8th September 1976, with the express intention of helping and saving human beings.星号 The visits were completed in 62 journeys, the first being made on the 16th day of the 8th moon, 9th September, 1976, and the last on the 26th day, the 8th moon, 30th July, 1978.星号 The details and conversations of each journey were written in Chinese characters on the planchette board during each planchette session held in Shenzhen Ten. The words were read aloud and recorded on paper for compilation, a very tedious and time.Consuming process. The visits were generally made at night time. 星号 Because this is not a storybook where the chapters must be read in sequence, each journey is complete in itself, not interconnected. Therefore, narratives of the journeys can beRead in any order. 星号 As this book is intended to benefit as many people as possible, it is somewhat selfish to read it alone and silently. Therefore, in order that more people can appreciate, understand and benefit thereby, family group reading sessionsare recommended, each person taking turns to read out, because it is accepted that silent reading is enjoyed only by the individuals, whereas reading out can be heard by others and easily remembered. Going to hell, go alone, but when taking journeys to the underworld,Like reading this book, go in a group, the more the merrier.
星号 February 1987. 星号 Kuala Lumpur Li Tai Chong. 加加加 A3 Back. Journeys to the Honor World.Outline of the book 富林 A3 星号 given by Jinou Izumi 星号 on 13th day of 4th moon in 1978 19th May 1978 This book dialogue was written according to the directive of Yu Huang Batingzu.The language is very simple but has profound meaning. This book serves aesthetic practitioners as well as those who have the intention of leading good and meaningful lives. Or if any mistake is found in the book, it is due to oversight. It should not be the reason to belittle this book. That this book is the fruits of 2 years of hard work put in by saints and human beings, and it reveals some of the secrets of Hades, the laws, regulations, and extent of punishment there are now made known to human beings. This is a sort of alarm bell to warn and help everyone. I hope you will read it patiently. In this way you can understand and eventually evaluate the contents of this book. This book is the result of combined efforts of heaven, Hades, and human beings on earth. Its merits are equally shared. The following categories of people will also earn merits: those who print the book for distribution, irrespective of whether they help to print, whether they ask people to defray the cost, whether they read the book and explain the benefits to others, whether they help to distribute the book. They will have the extent of their releases reduced if they have already accumulated full merits earlier than after death. Their souls will ascend to heaven. Still, those who pray for long life, honor and rank, guide recovery from sickness, cancellation of their earlier sins or wrong doings, cultivation of morality, the relief of souls from suffering, Mississippi in the next world, will have their prayers answered if they contributing, printing or distributing their book are stated in rule above. All such people should pray with just sticks and explain to the God of kitchen or in the temple or to heaven their desires, and the good spirits will then recompense. See where this book is placed, there will be good spirits. Therefore, make sure that it is kept in a clean and respectable place. Those who slander and slight this book or obstruct